And a multi-billion dollar Navy-attached submarine built by Groton Base Electric Boat is going into service. The USS Mississippi was commissioned yesterday in Pascagoula, Mississippi. Connecticut Congressman Joe Courtney, who is a member of the House of Armed Service Committee, was on hand for the ceremony. The attack sub was completed a year ahead of schedule and $65 million under budget. The sub carries torpedoes, Tomahawk missiles, and can be set up to carry Navy SEALs.